Mandy, Vic, it happened in the Schnucks parking lot here at Natural Bridge and Union. There's a big police presence still out here, even though the shooting did occur at 3 p.m. There's a swath of police tape, and it zigzags throughout the parking lot here because it essentially, the police say that the suspect ran from that Schnucks store to get away from them all the way to the other side of this parking lot before police say he fired a shot at officers back where you can see that black fencing. Now, this all started with a carjacking, and police say at around 11 a.m., the suspect carjacked someone in the 5500 block of Kibani. An LPR reader detected the car in the area of Natural Bridge and Clara at around 2:56, and police say an anti-crime unit tracked the car to the Schnucks parking lot at Union and Natural Bridge. They saw the suspect enter the Schnucks and come out a short time later, at which point Officer Hayden says they approached him.
When the subject came back outside, they confronted the subject, at which time he ran in a southeasterly direction. He ran toward the end of the lot, which is behind me. Once there, he turned and fired a shot at the officers, and four of our officers returned fire at him.
And Chief Hayden says that no officers were injured. The suspect was shot in the stomach and taken into custody, conscious and breathing. He says they are in the process of reviewing the surveillance footage here, and this is very well still under investigation. Reporting live in North St. Louis, Erica Tallon, Fox 2 News.